What's up, pack members? It's Warrior Spirits Alpha here. Welcome to another video. So I think it's safe to say that this video here is long overdue. So I've been thinking, and a lot of you might have noticed this as well. Pretty much, if you remember my original Wolf in the Moon trilogy, as well as Dark Sun and Wolfborn in the Darkness, those were, I guess, five if you count, the three Wolf in the Moons. Yeah, the five original series, my first five original series actually. One thing that you might have noticed about those compared to my previous original series was those five had what's called Choose Your Destiny at the end, where you choose a link in the description, and depending on what you chose, you got a unique ending. Well, you might have noticed that after Wolfborn in the Darkness, I have not done Choose Your Destiny for my original series. I've just let them end with a single ending, and that was it. And the reason why I did that, it's not because I didn't enjoy making Choose Your Destiny. I do. I really do like doing that. But the problem is, it became hard to come up with good ending choices. So I just made an executive decision just to not do Choose Your Destiny and just do it, with a single ending instead. And just because I haven't done Choose Your Destiny in a while, it doesn't mean I'm done with it. I will do it again sometime if I think of another original series idea that's pretty good. But as of right now, I have not been able to think of any new original series idea. Sure, I just came up with Allure of Darkness not long ago, but that didn't have Choose Your Destiny either, because that was legit just my own interpretation of a story. But whatever the case, that just wraps up this video. So, if any of you have a movie or a video game that's usually adventure based that you'd like to see, try make an original series based on, let me know in the comments below. But I do have to be pretty restrictive about this one thing. It cannot be technology or future based. So try to stick with medieval or fantasy. Even samurai and ninja would be okay. But anything that's technology or future based, that's just not gonna happen. But whatever case, that just wraps this video. So until next time, this is Spirit the Alpha signing out. I'll see you guys back in the pack.